little town. It's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town full of little people. Waking up to say.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a hunchback in Paris.
That's nice. Marie, the baguettes! Hurry up!
To return the book I borrowed.
Finished already.
I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But sir.
I insist.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see. Here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3. Yes, I made the choice. For Papa, I will stay. But I don't deserve to lose my freedom in this way. You monster! If you think that what you've done is right, well then, you're a fool! Think again. Is this where I should learn to be happy? Never dreamed that a home could be dark and cold. I was told every day in my childhood, even when we grow old, home should be where the heart is. Never were so true. My heart's far, far away. Home is true. Is this home? Is this what I must learn to believe in? Try to find something good in this tragic place. Just in case I should stay here forever, held in this empty space. Oh, but that won't be easy. I know the reason why. My heart's far, far away. Home's a lie. What I'd give to return to the life that I knew. I complained of that dull provincial town. Is this home? Am I here for a There's been a change in me, a kind of moving on, though what I used to be, I still depend upon. For now I realize that good can come from bad. That may not make me wise, but oh, it makes me glad. And I never thought I'd leave behind my childhood dreams, but I don't. Dark despair, I slowly understood.